I'm doing an unboxing of my GoPro Hero 6. We got it at Walmart. It was in this box. And open and here it comes. It's this one. Like that. I have the 5, but I gave it to one of my relatives. So it looks like this when you get it. I don't know how to open it. I'll be back. Okay, I found the tab. The tab, it's on the bottom, so I guess you just pull it open like this. Oh, sorry, I'm in my scrub suits. I just came home from work. Picked this up at Walmart. They open at 8 in the morning. So, it looked like this. Open the bottom. Then LB, you'll see this thing, you just pull it straight out. This comes off right there. And that's the camera. Comes with manuals and stickers. Then it comes with this mount, this other mount, a cable, battery. I guess that's it. And now you just take off your GoPro itself from this thing. Pull that tab up. It's kind of tricky to pull it out. Just push them out like that. And there's your GoPro. It's on his GoPro stand. I got the GoPro Hero 6 because I wanted something that I could use better in low light. I heard it's better than the GoPro 5, so that's why I bought him. My GoPro 5, like I said a while ago, I gave it away. Along with my GoPro, I got the three-way selfie stick. That's what it's called. It's $70 US if you buy it. I had one like this before too for my GoPro 5, but same thing. I gave it to the person who I gave my GoPro to, so they would have something to use. I got that. And I got a battery charger plus an extra battery. This one, I think, was $50. I got it at Walmart, too. They have it at Best Buy and other stores. And I got the micro SD card. It's the SanDisk Extreme Plus. They're made not specifically, but they work best with a GoPro camera. So if you're gonna buy a micro SD card, you gotta get this one. I hope you guys like my unboxing of the GoPro Hero 6. If you like my video, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.